Hello, and welcome to Energy Star's Portfolio Manager Demonstration Series. Portfolio Manager is an EPA tool that tracks the energy use, water use, and greenhouse gas emissions of any type of building. The sharing function in Portfolio Manager allows you to give others the ability to review or edit your property's information. To start sharing properties with your contacts, go to the Sharing tab. From this tab, you can share, edit, or remove access to any of your properties. You can also review the current permission levels assigned to each Portfolio Manager user who has access to your properties. Let's start by sharing a property. Click Share or Edit Access to a property. On this page, select whether you want to share or edit access to one property, multiple properties, or all of your properties. Let's select Multiple Properties and choose the Sample Supermarket and the Sample Office. Next, select the contacts that you would like to share the properties with or whose permission level you want to edit. To select multiple contacts, hold down the Control key while you click on each contact. If you don't see a contact listed, make sure you're connected with their account via the Contacts link. For more information on connecting, see the How to Connect with Other Portfolio Manager Users video. Next, you can choose how you would like to specify permission levels. If you only need to choose one permission level because you're sharing one property with one contact, or because you want to give the same permissions for all contacts and properties selected, choose the first radio button. If you want to assign different permission levels for different properties and contacts, or if you need to assign exchange data permission, choose the second radio button. Before we move on, let's discuss what all of these different access levels mean and how they affect the recipient's ability to view and edit the property that is being shared. Portfolio Manager offers several levels of permission to access a property. Read-only access allows the contact to view shared property data, but not edit it. Full access allows the contact to view and edit shared property data. Custom access allows you to designate read-only or full access levels for distinct property data, such as property information, meter information, or goals. Exchange data permission allows you to share your property with an organization that exchanges data with Portfolio Manager through web services. Certain permission levels in Portfolio Manager include the ability to share forward or reshare the property to additional contacts. Contacts granted full access always have the ability to share forward. Contacts granted read-only access never have the ability to share forward. When you share a property with custom access or exchange data access, you can choose whether or not to give your contact the ability to share forward. Now let's choose separate permissions for each of the properties we selected. Selecting Custom Access brings up a dialog box where you can designate access to different categories of property information and choose whether to grant the ability to share forward. Select the radio buttons for the level of access you want to give and then click Apply Selection. Make your selections for all combinations of properties and contacts. Once you're finished specifying permissions, click Share Properties. Sharing requests for the properties have now been sent to your contacts. You'll receive a notification when the contact has accepted a new property share. Edits and removal of access are automatic and do not need to be accepted. You can review the properties that you've shared and those that have been shared with you in the Overview of Shared Properties table. When viewing the table by contact, you see the number of properties that you share with each contact and can use the Action drop-down menu to view, edit, or remove their permissions. This view can be filtered to show contacts you've shared properties with or those that have shared properties with you. When viewing the overview table by property, you can see your permissions for each of the properties shared with you. You can also see the number of other people who have access to each property and their permission levels if you click on the number. Depending on your permissions for each property, your options under the Action menu will be different. You can filter this view to show properties by owner, who the property was shared by, or property groups. To see a complete summary of your shared properties and the contacts with whom you share access, click Download Sharing Report. This will produce a report in Excel format listing information for all properties that you have access to and all the accounts that also have access to those properties. This concludes our demonstration. For more information about Portfolio Manager, including how-to guides, live and recorded webinars, and frequently asked questions, please visit the websites listed here.